Bricrui was what we would call a psychopath. He loved hurting people. And even better than that, what really made him happy was to get two friends to get angry with each other and to have one kill the other, or ideally, both of them kill each other. That's what made him happy. And that's why this story is called in the manuscripts Bricrui's Feast, because all the trouble started when Bricrui put on a feast for the Ulstermen.